may not stand against you. Be with us this week, so that we can give you the glory and the honor that is due only to your name. And may the grace of God and the sweet communion of his Holy Spirit, may it rest, rule, and abide with each one of us, for now, henceforth, and forevermore. Let the church say amen.
Amen.
Amen.